Everybody want black men to be vulnerable. I get it. And trust me, just guess what? Here's the secret. We want to be vulnerable too.
Right, yeah, you want to be.
You know what I mean? But we want to do that in a safe space.
An actual safe space.
Not for people who are, a lot of events just want to see black men break down and cry. Like, one of my homeboys, you know what I mean? He had said, like, okay, but once I break down and I'm crying in the middle of the floor, then what you got?
Like, you said something similar to that in your book, that have it as you read my book, I read your book from time to time because he's brilliant as all get out. And what is it? He need love still. He needs love. How does that stick to your ribs? If you don't feel that in your gut, then give him the fuck up. He's not yours. You do not have the key. He is a locked door. He will not open to you. He's not with you. He's coping through you. That's what I'm saying. Like that communication with your person, with the person that you claim to love, and knowing that person and knowing how most men have this fear of being vulnerable. Mm-hmm. What are you going to do with my vulnerability once I give it to you?
But I'm just talking about in general, like when I wrote that piece, it's from that first part of, like, a lot of men feel that, like, the woman is not really attentive to their emotional needs, mm-hmm. right? Care about those spaces where I'm not going to say, you know, you ain't tell me nothing wrong with you. I'm not going to say something's wrong with me. You know what I'm saying? So it's like, if you don't know how to get into that space, if you don't, like, you can tell when a man needs, like, that nurturing energy. Mm-hmm. He needs that hug. He needs that love. Now, if you're a type of person that don't feel it in their gut,
right,
and, you know, then give him the fuck up.
The fuck up.
He's not yours.
He is a locked door.
You do not have the key. He is a locked door. Mm-hmm. Meaning that it's like, if you find yourself, that line was written specifically for women who feel like they're in a relationship with a man that refuses to open up to them. Mm-hmm. And if over the course of a long period of time,
right,
if you feel like your man is not opening up to you,
yeah,
then there's, you know what I mean? It's like either there's the aspect of just timing. Mm-hmm. You know, an earlier version of me, I don't care who you would have been, mm-hmm. there was no opening up because I'm fresh from dealing with mama trauma. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? And, you know, and like living in that space. Shout out to my mother. She's dope. You know what I'm saying? But it's like, you know, but in that space, it's like certain things you don't understand as a young man living with a single mother, her going through her reality. You yeah. know what I'm saying? So she's going through the things that she's going through. All these things matter. But likewise with when I'm young, I don't care who you were, I wasn't going to open up to you. Mm-hmm. But then there's a timing when a man is in a space that, you know, hit the right coordinates, hit the right code. You know what I mean? If y'all relationship is in that space, he's always going to open up to you. He's going to open up to you when you ain't expecting him to.